Our team applies artificial intelligence techniques to computer vision, focusing on the detection and tracking of objects with deep convolutional neural networks. We have also developed STDNet to detect the small objects, which is able to keep high-resolution feature maps in deeper layers, increasing localization accuracy.
We have also designed a spatiotemporal convolutional neural network to improve object detection in video. This network combines short tubelet proposals with a long-term linking method to build long tubes. Our group at FITIUS has allowed us to design a deep convolutional neural network to track multiple objects in video. The main novelty is that this network is able to track accurately up to 60 simultaneous objects in real time.